Good morning, Land of Promise. Please listen up to the following ministry moments. We extend a warm welcome to our guests and visitors. We are real people with real issues serving a real God. Please silence your electronic devices during the service. We are in week 44 of our 52-week contribution campaign, so get started today with $44. No cash, no checks, no worries. We accept all major credit and debit cards in the main lobby bookstore. The Land of Promise Cafe serves hot breakfast on the lower level following the 8 o'clock a.m. service. We invite you to stop by and enjoy some great food. Join Dr. King on Monday mornings at 6 o'clock a.m. for restoration prayer. The conference call number is 712-432-1212. Enter ID number 228-307-073. Join our Bible study series, I Am a Church Member, I Love My Church, each Wednesday from 7 to 8 o'clock p.m. We look forward to seeing you. The date and location of the community town hall has been changed to Monday, November the 10th at 7 to 9 p.m. at Germana Community College, Building 2, Silly Auditorium. The Land of Promise is hosting this timely event to discuss the subject of strengthening community and police relations. There will be a panel discussion with the moderator who will accept questions from the audience. Please bring out a neighbor, friend, or family member. You will have an opportunity to engage with law enforcement on challenging issues facing our communities. For more information, contact admin@landofpromise.org. Subject, Town Hall. Join the Isaiah Project for a Harvest Potluck Dinner on Sunday, November the 23rd from 12 to 2 p.m. on the lower level. Invite friends and family to give thanks. The event is to benefit a drive to collect canned food, turkeys, coats, and blankets to benefit the less fortunate. Sign up in the bookstore to bring your favorite. The Land of Promise is seeking a web designer. If you have graphic design and computer programming skills, we could use your talent and expertise for this vital ministry. If you're interested, contact admin@landofpromise.org. Subject, web design. Our youth ministry is seeking adult volunteers to assist in our growing ministry. If you think you would be interested in working with our young people, contact Sister Lynn Carhoffs at admin@landofpromise.org. Subject, youth ministry. A background check is required. The Serving and Watching at All Times, or SWAT ministry, is looking for men and women to join our security team. If you are interested, contact Minister Sam Clemens or Brother Teddy Sampson at admin@landofpromise.org. Subject, SWAT. The Land of Promise Food Bank Ministry is requesting your donations of canned goods and other non-perishable items. Your donations will go to the Rappahannock Food Bank to feed families in the area. For more information, contact Minister Brenda Locke or Russell and Paulette Chu at admin@landofpromise.org. Subject, Food Bank. Friendly reminder, no food or drink in the sanctuary. For online giving contributions, please visit our website at www.landofpromise.org and click the donate button. You can now visit us online at www.landofpromise.org. Follow the Land of Promise Church on Facebook, YouTube, and Ustream. Not only are we a ministry on the move, we are a ministry with a vision. So please check out our powerful vision.
We dream of a place.
We dream of a place.
We dream of a place.
Where the hurting, the hopeless,
the discouraged and depressed,
the frustrated and confused can find life.
Acceptance, help, hope,
forgiveness, guidance, and encouragement.
We dream of sharing the good news
of Jesus Christ with hundreds of thousands.
Our residence is Fredericksburg, Virginia.
And the surrounding counties.
We dream of thousands of members growing together in spiritual maturity
through Bible studies, seminars, retreats, and fellowship.
Loving, laughing, and learning together.
We dream of 30 to 50 acres of land
on which we will build a regional church
for Fredericksburg and surrounding counties.
With beautiful yet efficient facilities, including a worship center seating thousands,
a counseling and prayer center,
classrooms for Bible study and training.
All of this designed to minister to the total person.
Spiritually.
Emotionally.
Physically.
And socially.
It will be set in a peaceful, inspiring garden setting.
With bright flowers, beautiful trees.
And water with ponds and fountains.
We want to design an inspirational park environment.